Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sergi. This time reaction, Lupinranger Vs Patranger episode 12. Anyway, last episode we got a gender bending comedic episode. At my initial reaction, I say that it is not too funny, mostly. But when I rewatch it and when I'm editing it, I kind of lost my sense of security, I guess. I don't know what I'm trying to say. The point is, it is becoming more funny at the second or a third viewing, and that's interesting, you know. Because I start to pick up the various little joke that I miss when I first reacting it initially. Anyway, episode 12. Okay, let's just jump into the reaction and see what happens. And play. Oh, there's a runner. A kid. Oh. That's... Yeah. If you want to compete, that's bad. That's bad if you want to compete. Even I can score better than that. Granted, if you 100 meter. And I don't exercise much. All right. Opening. The magic bracelet. Oh. People die again. Now this is this kind of episode, eh? Oh. Yeah. Ah. No, boy. Again, I just realized that this place is too familiar. There we go again, the Pink Ranger in her leg locking stuff technique. Okay, boy, run. Ooh. Pretty cool power for the Grangler, even without the collection. You cannot catch a kid. I'm disappointed in you, Toma. Oh, of course he has some kind of backstory. Of course. Of course. Yeah, no, you're trying to smash. Sorry. Ah, it's a kid show. Yep. doesn't mean you have to steal, boy. There's so many wrong in this scenario, and the yeah. What's happened with the frame rate? What happened with the shutter speed? Yeah. All right. You know, Kogure, you're becoming more and more like Maeda from Asobi Asobase. Nah, don't tell me this. But my ex and my late soon to be girlfriend, a wife. This is a growth episode for the blue. Yeah. Oh, they're a childhood friend. Yakakusuru. You should call the police. Nah. Nah, boy, that's wrong. That bad? Suck it up. Yeah. I bet he already take it. Yeah, he already followed the kid to the temple. Where's the hole? Where's the hole? Where's the hole? It's 10 kilogram of TNT. So where the fucking the hole? It's already gone. Oh, what the fuck, Toma? Run, boy, what the fuck? Henshin. What kind of gamble are we talking about here? Nice camera change right then. The gangler is funny, as always. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. You should do that from the start, man. a bigger version of 10 kilogram of TNT. Yep, just let them. Yeah, finally. Finally. I already take it. That one is a fake one. I can already see that. See it. It was a fake one that the kid have. You know. I call it, come on. I kind of don't care about the mecha fight at this point. Boom! I take that back. I take that back. That was cool. The way they play it. That was cool. Are that the actual translation or some kind of miss? Anyway, that was cool. I hope they use it in again the way they play the yo-yo weapon. Are that acceptable for he using that accessory? I know this is supposed to be heart-grabbing moment, you know? Either you are fast or your opponent are kind of stupid. Or slow. Sorry. Oh. Eh, Seishun da ne. No, it's not about because of that. Oh, so they didn't hide after all. But you did after. Yay! I call it. That's too obvious, you know. Something that I've been overdone. But I guess a new generation of kids really needs to see this, you know. Because reality sucks, man. Oh, really? You don't know? What then? I thought you were in hospital, not prison. Huh. Alright. That's the episode 12 of Lupinranger Vs Patranger. I must say that I don't really this is more my least favorite episode, you know. I mean, I get the message that they're trying to say, they try to convey. This is also doesn't have anything to do with the lore and the progression of the story. This is kind of masquerade as the Lupin Blue growth story, but it is really not, because it is more to show you that this, to believe in yourself, you know, don't believe in something, some kind of magical item that drop in front of you while there are a man with in spandex fighting with explosion, CG explosion. Anyway, that kind of stuff, you know. It's been overdone. There's so many stories doing that, even though I cannot really pick up example from top of my head that something like that, you know. But it's kind of obvious that the Lupin Blue already switched the Lupin collection that the kid have with the fake one. I mean, yeah, of course. Anyway, there's nothing much else, again, to say about this. That being said, the next episode is kind of interesting to see the interaction between the Lupin Yellow and the Pink Police. Yeah, I must say I'm more excited when I see the preview for the next episode than this episode itself. If there is a good thing about this episode, I think the almost like 3 seconds of the when the Patranger Kaiser, is their name, I'm doing the yo-yo weapon stuff. That's cool. That thing is cool. The way the camera show from kind of behind trees and move and pen. Well, that's cool. I mean, my tokusatsu fans sense are become crazier when I see that. That's the thing that does thing for me. Anyway, that's my reaction for Lupinranger Vs Patranger episode 12. Like my video if you like this video, if you like my reaction, comment below if you think it's worth your time, subscribe if you want, and adieu.